The following program has been brought to you by the West Shore Community College Performing Arts Series. Thank you to our generous donors and corporate sponsors. Consider becoming a donor by visiting www.westshore.edu/performingarts.
When people see this, students might see this, and this becomes an opportunity for a student to say, gee, I'd like to be involved in that. Let me go check out the college first and see if there's something here that might be there for me.
It's been amazing to see the shift in our performing arts series to adjust to the new paradigm that we're experiencing. And I think it speaks volumes of the professionalism of everyone we have in this series to be able to adjust and take these elements that we've had face to face into the virtual reality we're dealing with at this moment.
Every time I go to a performing arts series, I come out of there with so much joy and happiness and amazed at how much talent we have in our community. And if I could encourage anybody to financially support them, I would.
Hello and welcome to the premiere of the West Shore Community College Virtual Wind Symphony and Concert Choir. My name is Ted Malt and I'm the Director of Performing Arts and Professor of Music Studies at West Shore Community College. West Shore Community College is a small, rural college located in Scottville, Michigan. The COVID-19 pandemic flipped this world upside down. I believe every one of us has been in some way adversely affected by this pandemic, including our fine arts educators. It was the mission of all of us at West Shore Community College to work on musical projects that kept musicians engaged and gave all participants an end product to be proud of. If someone out there has worked to produce something like you're about to see, you know how much work goes into a small amount of production time. So people ask, was it worth it? You bet it was. With 155 submissions between the Wind Symphony and Concert Choir, we accomplished our mission at our college. We're enhancing our community. We're reaching out. Listening and watching these projects come together gave us a sense of pride knowing that we are continuing to engage our members, giving them an opportunity to pick up their instrument or sing at home to be part of something bigger. I would like to give a quick thank you to President Scott Ward and the West Shore Community College Board of Trustees and Foundation for their continued support of our fine arts programs on campus. Thank you for helping us weather the storm. I want to thank my dear friend, Adam Knudsen, who's worked tirelessly on this project. He's our production manager at West Shore Community College, and you can get a hold of Adam at adammknudsen@hotmail.com. He does so many different things, and if you're into audio, his DJ company, or anything you could do to support Adam, please reach out to him. I want to thank my good friend from Los Angeles, Kevin DePree. Kevin produced and mixed both the Wind Symphony and the Concert Choir, and also played bass, guitar, and drums on Seasons of Love. So if you want to reach out to Kevin, you can find him at kevindepree.com. I want to thank West Shore Community College alum Craig Avery from Grand Rapids, Michigan. Craig is a wonderful pianist, wonderful player, and he also has his own band, Brenna. And you can get a hold of Craig for his services at brennaband.com. I want to thank Evette Priemer, our West Shore Community College Performing Arts Administrative Assistant. Evette has been instrumental on communicating back and forth to the masses on updates regarding these projects. Thank you, Evette. I want to thank all the participating WSCC high school, junior high, elementary, and community member musicians, along with their band and choir directors. Thank you for being a part of this project. And without further ado, please join me in welcoming the West Shore Community College Virtual Wind Symphony and Concert Choir.